When it comes to nitrogen, the best way to know if your tree has enough is by simply looking at the new growth on the tree. So if you look at this apple tree behind me, you'll see that there are a lot of tougher, thicker branches. That is the growth from previous years. It's already woody and thick. But new growth is going to be more flexible, like this. So you can easily bend it. And the beginning or the end of the season is the perfect time to look to see if you have enough new growth. For an apple tree like this one, you should have up to, let's say, 20 inches of new growth. So this piece that I cut off is just about 14 inches. So not quite enough. 20 inches would be this much. So if you are growing stone fruit trees, they are more vigorous, and you would have literally 24 inches of new growth. If at the end of the season you have hardly any new growth, let's say you just have about this much, you know you're going to have to add extra nitrogen. That compost or well-rotted manure is just not going to be enough. But if you have 20 inches of new growth for an apple tree, or up to 24 for a stone fruit tree, you're doing really well.